Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to the song Throw It Away, I believe that's what it's called, by Joe Jackson. I did react to Joe Jackson, but I think the video got blocked. Actually, I think that was a Faith No More reaction, which I did quite a long time ago. I think so, I'm not sure, but one of the reactions I did before the like 6 month break, well not even a break, I just kind of forgot as time went on about the channel, but I'm back now. It was one of them. I think this one didn't get blocked. I think it was Faith No More one got blocked. But yeah, I'm gonna be listening to some more Joe Jackson. I don't remember my opinions on the last one. I think that it was the title track on this album that I listened to. But I'm gonna see what this one's like, cause I already know what to expect. I haven't heard Joe Jackson in quite a while, so. Yep, let's just start. Sorry, wait, I didn't plug my headphones in. Okay, sorry about that, I forgot I unplugged my headphones. So, I have some things to mention about that song. So, first, it feels very cramped. Like, it feels very sort of like it should have been a bit longer and a bit more spaced out, if that makes sense. Like, it was just very, very heavy, kind of got straight to the point, which I'm not a huge fan of. So, that's even better of a song. I really liked. Towards the end, I don't know if it was like throughout the entire song, and I just didn't notice, or it was just throughout like towards the end. But I noticed. But I really like the use of the piano. I could hear it just really fast-paced piano in the background. So that was pretty good. But the song as a whole felt very short and kind of cr- cramped. It could have been a bit longer, could have been a bit sort of more, like, not as straight to the point, like what I said, but it was a good song. I would listen to it if I had to again, but it's not one of my favourites, although it was quite a good song. So yeah, that's my reaction done, I think. I'll see you in the next video, and goodbye for now.